Manchester City on the move in fine fashion. And they have scored. And they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match. We'll see.
It was almost an air of, well, we expected this when the